Alright everyone, welcome back to GTA 5, and I just switched back to Franklin, and there's a shootout between people and cops, and... Mister, are you okay? I'm not sure that's a police car. Okay, I think it's a good thing I did not engage in that fight, because I think that's a police chopper. And that definitely would have been a losing battle. With the stuff I have. I just got a pistol and a shotgun and my fists. So, yeah, that definitely would not have ended well. But I was talking to some friends at work today of what to do since no... Since no story missions were showing up, I gotta help these guys out.
Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna help.
He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it, for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then. Shit.
Shit, everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
Gosh, it might be a little ways away, so... Just gonna take my car right now.
Where your wheels at?
Right here. Hop in.
Alright. Shit, where we go?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff impound.
Oh man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
There's JB's right. Truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Let's see if we can operate one of these tow trucks very good. Come on. Just in case it's a little complicated, I'm gonna go in third person.
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo
gain.
Excuse
me, pedestrians.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Excuse-moi. How far away is this car? Holy crap. Oh, it's not that far, just a little ways down the street. Somewhere over there. Whoa, holy crap, when did this tow truck get fast?
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide right in.
All right.
All right, baby. Back it up nice and steady. Okay, right. We are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
All right. Seems simple enough. Oh, crap, no. I think you need a new headlight,
so
ma'am.
The hood much?
I've been trying to branch out.
Jesus.
I should use my ability right there.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up? J- JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here
making good use of my ability.
Towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn
this car was junk before anyway.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. What you?
And crap, where's the gate? Where's the gate?
What you doing to that car back there?
Towing it.
Oh hell!
What are you doing?
That's whack. Okay, boo. You can drop it right here. It's over. Oh no, you ain't backing out now.
You still think this is a good idea? Yeah, that's right. That's what you get. Do I have to put it on that circle? How do I release it? Oh, hold on.
I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
All right, Tanya.
Now.
Yeah.
Now, where is that fool?
All right, we finally got another mission. Oh, my house is right there. Oh, and it's a mission. Okay. Let me just pull in my car. And there's a car that I may or may not have broken into.
Well, of course I say that po' boy's lying. But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Is that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women,
we
and
are
we
women.
Are free. Free in the nation of patriarchy.
We are women. Here are great. We are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to.
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got it. I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come with.
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Hey, John.
I feel like going to a movie.
Come on, homie. We ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got a
kidnapping, fool? That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you. No more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man. Great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You got the wheel, homie.
Oh, okay. Come on, John. Turn the radio off.
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog.
All right, Lamar. You said we didn't have all day.
We going up Vinewood Boulevard.
Okay. Vinewood Boulevard, here we come.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious, dude.
Boom. But man, this motherfucker knows this special ability makes me so good at driving.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing, boosting gas tankers on. Come on, man. What you trying to be, some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up.
Love this ability. It's the best thing ever.
But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. What foreign gangsters should really be about?
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs.
Oh my gosh, that was amazing. Amazing feat once again.
Fuck the OGs, Dean. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
I've been told he up in the alley.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Naida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short-witted. I was just saying, I was trying to
and
holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why is it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something,
oh,
nigga?
Oh, shit.
Bitch-ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here. Fuck y'all.
That probably wasn't the best idea.
Go, get in the van!
Alright, where do you go?
Get on a bike, man! We ain't gonna catch it!
On gangster, we got this!
It's gonna get bumpy, Chop!
Yep,
you see
on,
that bitch
Chop.
Back there? She a dime! I'm all over that! And she probably the same. Like I said, they block!
Flock your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
Man, if he gone, cause you ain't in the zone with this... Man, if he
really,
gone, cause you ain't in the
really
zone with this special
drama
shit you do, I'ma be real upset, homie.
Hey, Apache Blood, you gonna be able to trace this nigga if he goes to the ground? I know your ancestors taught you them buffalo tracking skills.
Man, I ain't gonna... More of you like some Indian in the Wild West.
Nice try, boy. Oh, crap, what happened there?
Next time, we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk-ass bikes. If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is lame.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on this.
Son of a gun. Son of a gun.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on this cell phone as soon as they make the ransom call.
Oh, shit. Damn. He got fucked up. Man, hey, Chop, go get that fool!
Now you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up! Come on, Chop! Come on! Go bite his ass! Get that motherfucker, Chop!
Get him!
Yes, my people! Got an important mission to do!
Let's do this thing, Chop Chop! Whoa!
I'm back here, dude.
That a boy.
Get that motherfucker.
Oh, nice. Excuse me. Yeah. Oh.
You got this, homie.
Oh, fuck.
Come on, boy. Find that fool. Step it up, Chop Chop. Lead me to him.
Oh. Can I control him?
Got the scent, homie. He in the train.
Ah. So I just get the perspective of Joe. I don't think he would say if he was.
Come on, Chop. Come on, boy.
Oh. I was just pressing the wrong button.
Stop running, dog!
Why ain't no one
searching this shit? Where he at, Chop? Where he at? You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. Sniff him up.
Come on, Chop.
Come on, smell that stinky motherfucker. Hey, Chop, what you smelling? Chop, no! That don't look like no Ballers OG to me!
No, Chop, no.
Get out that thing, Chop! Filthy motherfucker! Hey, that's a dude! Come on, Chop! Get off there, man! We got shit to do!
Come on!
Not the time, Chop! We gotta go! Come on, you horny little motherfucker! You need boot camp or some shit! Come on, man! Back to business! Get the bad guy! Hey, Chop! That smell like a baller!
Where are you, dude?
Give it up!
Oh, hi.
Scared of dogs, nigga? Oh, shit! Screw that dog, man!
Apparently.
Bite his ass, Chop! Get his ass. Get the fuck up, you son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Cause maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
What the fuck is the fan, punk? Shit!
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck
hey,
up.
Hey, man, what the
watch
fuck?
You,
get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck. Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
Come on back to your crib. I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I got you. Damn!
Somebody.
That mean we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call.
Really?
We got you, boy.
You calling him on the set? Your phone, you dumb motherfucker. They gonna trace this shit on the set. Man, what is wrong with you?
We want 40,000. Pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here.
We might have a problem.
Motherfucking band.
Can I even get back in? Okay, yeah, I can. Well, that was an epic jump, at least.
Get the fuck out of here! And nigga, give me that damn phone!
What the fuck?
Fuck you! I'll be seeing y'all soon! The only reason you been seeing shit cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
True.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The couch was all over, nigga.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Let's see what Michael's up to.
Oh, man. I feel like crap.
Maybe it's because you had too much coffee. I really have no idea. Alright, let's get back to the homestead. Oh, which isn't that far, surprisingly. Alright, let's... Yeah. Let's go! You're so lucky, lady. Okay, where did these scars come from? Is that the next mission? I'm just guessing that's what it is. What is this? This is Cowboy Builder. McGill Olsen Construction. Is it still here? Oh, heck yeah. Now, this car I definitely took from someone, but it's sick. I don't know exactly what that does, but it looks pretty cool. I need to get a garage so I can save those cars.
Hey, man! Tracy! Yo! Amanda! Amanda! You better not be! Not in my house!
Fuck you, Michael! Go away!
I'm paying that turd $150 an hour to fuck my wife? In my own bed?
Michael, go away!
Oh, I'm sorry, bro. She said you had an arrangement.
You and I are gonna have an arrangement. Arrange your fucking funeral.
I'm really sorry, bro. I'll comp the session. I promise.
You are dead, man.
Fuck.
Dead! Come here! Fuck, man.
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
Bullshitting.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
Let's do this. Wait, can't I play as Franklin? I would rather play as Franklin.
Is this truck yours? The guy's doing some work for me. He'll get it back. He might have a dead body to it, but he'll get it back.
Oh, so we killing this dude?
You wish he was dead. Is that a problem?
Shit, a dog shouldn't shit in another dog's
kennel. Hey, you hit me!
Shit in another dog's kennel.
Exactly. People been shitting in my kennel for too long.
So, my little special lowly has nothing to do with driving. But I wonder what it is. Maybe the animal's over there. Oh!
Pushy sheer butts, fucking hippie cock!
Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
Oh, so that was supposed to happen. Oh my gosh, can I not get out of this?
Where'd that slimy little white fucker go? Okay, this is the turn.
Hey! He in one of these fucking houses!
Yeah, keep your eye out. That's his car, right there. Little prick's up there, look.
Holy shit! Cole's doing alright for himself.
Hey! Asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts!
Michael, bud! You got the wrong idea, man!
He's about to have a real clear idea where I'm coming from.
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tie the cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand! On your face!
Bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
How fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey! Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha-ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy!
Oh, shit! You see this shit, dog? Do it, man! Fucking do it!
Man, I think that shit's coming down, man!
Heck yeah,
oh,
it is.
Yeah, homie, you know what time it is.
Are you fucking serious, nigga? Ah! Fucking A! Let's see how he liked that.
Whoa, man! Fuck!
Fuck him! And fuck his deck!
Hey, homie, I think you put a little more than a deck down.
Yeah.
That's a foolish man who builds his house on sand, baby.
Hey, man, I don't think my boy Matthew was thinking truck when he wrote that shit.
Time to head back to the homestead.
Mr. DeSanta!
What's up?
What the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Everyone! You! You're a dead one! Green one! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified. Yeah.
That actually kind of sounds pretty bad.
We got some heavies on us, homie.
Are you kidding me? Kid, can you do something?
I'll try, man. Try!
Where are we on this? Get rid of
them! What do you think I'm trying to do? Hang on, let me switch to first person.
Leave them behind! How you doing, Frank? Chill!
If these are more Madrazo's, boy! There's a lot more where they came from!
Come on, kid!
Hold it down! These assholes are mean!
Yeah. Dang it, Michael.
Ice that motherfucker!
I'm gonna try, man. No promises,
hey,
but I'm gonna
off.
Try.
Hey, man, why aren't you looking?
Where are we on this?
Oh my God. You got a book, man. Go!
How you doing, Frank?
It's a misunderstanding, motherfucker!
I guess I hear.
Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind.
Come on, kid. Chill the
push the
fuck
pedal,
out,
man. We got them.
Shit, man. Get rid of them.
Fuck, man. These assholes are mean.
Oh, yeah. That was the driver too.
I think you slipped, man.
Okay, we go back to my house and think about this. Wow, shit. You did good. I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks. I guess.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range. Work on your aim. You'll do fine.
All right.
Fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean you, mentally.
Mentally? Oh, man, I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years.
Oh!
Yes! Fucking A, Bubba!
Man, you sound kind of manly. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me, we handled it. Whoever the fuck Martin Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking crimes.
We sit on it, we see what happens. Kid, there's
no use second-guessing.
Felt good, man.
Woo!
Yeah, doing something for a change. Ha!
Man, you know what? You are wasting sitting by that fucking fool, man.
You're right. I need to do something. Scotch and sunshine is sitting on my ass. Fuck that, I'm better than that.
Damn Skippy, homie. All that knowledge up there is withering and dying. It's withering and dying, dawg. You don't pass that shit on, it's gone, homie. I bet you know some shit.
You wouldn't believe the shit I know.
Yeah? You taking some score?
There was a time, that was all I did.
Shit, well, no, I could tell you some shit, too.
Yeah, like what? Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
You know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Well, you? You? I think so. Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. No, Franklin. Maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo... Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped.
Whoa, what just happened? I don't know why I just said that.
Because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist, wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuilds, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
I do not have that kind of dough.
Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.
Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Murrieta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Oh. That's a money truck. That's an armored truck. I don't think I have the kind of firepower to take that on yet. Alright, I think I'm gonna end this one here. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.